Hi everybody, this is Ashwini Chube and today I'm going to talk about a very important access consciousness body process which is called as positional HEPADS. Now of course you can, if you would like to get this body process run, you have to get it run only from someone who is an access consciousness body process practitioner, and of course someone who's done the body class and is a certified practitioner. But in this video, my sole purpose is to make you understand what this process is and how this process helps us. So first and foremost, what are access consciousness body processes? What are access consciousness body processes? As Gary Douglas, the founder of access consciousness, says, our body is capable of healing ourselves. And whenever something just goes a little haywire with our bodies, rather than saying, how can I change this? We almost lock it in our body. We buy point of views. For example, instead of healing a disease, we buy the disease and we say, oh, this is, I have this disease, which means we further lock it in our body. But what if we could change the molecular constitution of our body with access consciousness body processes? And that is exactly what happens. These body processes help you change your body at an energetic, at a molecular, at a cellular level. And there have been miracles which have happened. People have reversed deadly diseases, and there is so much more which has happened. So these pragmatic body processes are usually taught in a body class which is run by a body process facilitator. I attended one of such classes and it has been mind-blowing, because I realized that there were so many things which I could change. When we were children, we knew when we were hungry. We only ate when we were hungry. We knew when we were thirsty. We only had water when we were thirsty. We knew when we wanted to walk. We knew when we wanted to sleep. And we just followed what our body told us to. If we were hungry and if we did not get food, what did we do? We tried to get attention from everyone else because our body needed food. But guess what happened when we became adults? We started making fool out of ourselves. Yes, you're right. Even if you're hungry, you won't eat because you have work. Even if you're thirsty, you won't drink water, because what will others say if you drink water when you're in an important meeting? When we were really wanting to sleep, we exhausted the hell out of us. And guess what? As age advanced, we brought this thing into picture that your body ages and eventually you die. But what if you had this same awareness you had as a child when you were a child with your body? What magic and miracle could you create? And after a body class, I realized that I started following more awareness of my body. What does my body really need at that point of time? How much food I would really need? Am I eating only because I'm hungry, or am I eating because of social reasons? Am I not allowing myself to eat or sleep or take rest? All of these things I started realizing after I started connecting to my body more and more. And with body processes, after I ran these body processes on me, everything started changing, everything started shifting. So in today's video, I'm going to talk about a very wonderful, beautiful body process. So let us look into what is that body process all about. For every fixed point of view you take, you have to cut off what we call as awareness. And well, positional HEPADS are what you create with every fixed point of view you take. So you know, the world we live in, the reality we live in, says that you can be only right or you can be only wrong, when and you only can have a fixed point of view, which is a right point of view. And hence, whole life we try to live with, get to the fixed point of view so that we can fit into this reality. Now what is happening here? We are creating what we call as positional HEPADS. So the HEPAD stands for H for handicapping, E for entropy, P for paralysis, A for atrophy, and D for destruction. Handicapping is when we as humans handicap ourselves because we know as humanoids, we are faster than everyone else. Hence, we try to slow ourselves down and hence slow our awareness. Entropy is when we feel things are falling apart and deteriorating over time. And that is why we create what we call as aging. We also think relationships fall off over a period of time. That is again entropy. Paralysis is when you freeze, when you feel you have no choices available and you will stay stuck where you are. And you eliminate everything else other than the choice you do not make. Atrophy is where you feel your muscles will shrink, which means you as a person create fixed point of views, thus shrinking your mental capacities, which keeps you stuck in a situation. And finally, destruction is when we are using our energy against ourselves so that we are destroying ourselves and we are cutting off our awareness so that we can't create something better. Now, these are what we call as heap pads, which we create and which we freeze in our body. And if you are willing to let go of these heap pads, you will release a lot of things. Remember the pain you have in your body. Remember the uneasiness you have. Remember where you feel stuck, your muscles feel sore, your neck feels stiff, your body feels like you can't function anymore. And you can say things like, oh, this is age, or this is disease, or this is how the world is meant to be. But you're creating heap pads. So are you willing to release them now? Do release it. So are you really, really, really willing to have a life that is amazing, that is beautiful, that is big, and this is much better than others? See, you know, the majority of the world, they say, likes what we call as unhappiness, because the three primary emotions that run the world are anger, grief, and sadness. And if you are happy, people will think you are high, you are mad, you are crazy, or you are a mean person. But are you willing to be judged, and are you willing to be that person so that you never ever lock those heap pads in your body and live a life of ease? Everything that is, let us destroy and create, uncreate all of that. To know more about this, the best thing would be to do a body process with a certified body process facilitator and learn more of it. Thank you.